The Hawker Hunter was a single-seat transonic jet fighter and first built by Hawker for the RAF. Entering service in 1954, the Hunter replaced the Meteor, Canadair Sabre and de Havilland Venom. Hunters served in conflicts such as the Suez Crisis, Brunei Revolt, Borneo Confrontation and other areas of deterrence.